channel. I'm sorry about my glasses glare, but today I thought I would do a quick video to show you all the dolls that I got today in the post from Amazon. So let's get started. The first doll I want to show you is Carmen Nichols. Hopefully this will focus. Here she is. I put her in a second outfit with her first pair of shoes. She's absolutely beautiful. So she's the neon yellow or lime colour from the Rainbow High dolls. So yeah, her hair's very bright and she's very, very pretty. So here she is. She's very pretty. And yeah, she was the first one I've opened. I've not opened anyone else. Obviously, in comparison, this is Jade from the Cheer line. I did open her from my last video. Can she focus? Okay. So she's more of like a green. And then Karma's more like a neon yellow or lime. Next up, I have Bella Parker. Sorry about the glare. Here she is. She's very beautiful and yeah, she's very, very nice. This is the back of the box. So we've got Stella, Bella, Karma, River, Crystal, and Amaya. I got this doll on Saturday, and it is Amaya Rain. I had to keep making sure I keep calling her Avery Styles. Here she is. I got her at my local Tesco's. They're slowly coming into stock. So, yeah, and I love her hair. I don't know if you can see because the light is getting dark. I've got all my Rainbow Highs there on display. Kind of moved them from the top of the cabinet where Jade and Ruby is, because I've got more dolls now. And then just to show you quickly, I have Stella Monroe. I hope she focuses, yes. She's the fuchsia pink. She's very beautiful. And then here, is my most wanted. You probably just saw her. I searched everywhere for her at Tesco's because I saw that everyone was getting her there. Couldn't find her. Bought from Amazon USA, then canceled the order, bought from Amazon USA. Cancelled the order, then my friend Jade, thanks to her, she told me that these were in UK Amazon, so I bought her and she came today with Bella and Karma.
So we began living that way, even when we didn't have.
Sorry, my mum's Bluetooth is coming on my TV. Sorry about that, guys. My parents were watching a YouTube video and somehow their Bluetooth connected to my speaker. So sorry about that. As I was saying, Crystal is beautiful. I know it took a while for her to come, but I'm glad MGA listened and we have more dolls of diversity. And I think she's beautiful. I love her and I know a lot of people love her too. So I'm very happy about that. I hope they make more dolls with more skin complexions. I know you've seen loads of people do reviews, but I just wanted to show you what I got today. And yeah, I don't really make YouTube videos as much as I did, just because I don't buy much dolls anymore. And I don't know what to do. I did buy the Rapunzel limited edition doll. I did buy her in December, and that's another story for you guys about the bots and just how difficult it is to buy in Europe these days. And Yeah, but anywho, I just wanted to show you who I got today and that they're now available in the UK. Just keep an eye on Amazon, keep an eye on Smiths, The Entertainer, Argos, and Amazon, if I didn't say that already. Keep an eye, they will be there, so keep looking, and yeah, just Kaya Hart next, and I'll be completed. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Take care, stay safe, and I'll see you all again soon.